Man accused of sexually assaulting a woman while she slept in her own bed faced a judge this morning. Shay Johnson is in the Hamilton County Justice Center on a $100,000 bond. He allegedly got into the woman's Cheviot apartment through a window. Johnson also allegedly assaulted the woman, causing her to wake up and then put the woman in a chokehold. He's charged with sexual imposition and burglary.